Three.
Hello. This is our special edition of a Easter concert. Sadly, I wish I could be there with you all to celebrate this weekend in person. I've been thinking about you all, and I'm excited to be able to at least do a concert digitally, and just know that I've been thinking of you all and sending you all the best. I thought that we would start off this Easter concert with a few timely Easter jokes. So, the first joke, what kind of jewelry does the Easter Bunny wear? 14 karat gold. Where does Valentine's Day come after Easter? Any thoughts from the audience?
I don't know.
I'm here with my parents and sister. In the dictionary. Valentine's Day and Easter.
Yes.
This is a sadder story. One Easter, a father was teaching his son to drive when out of nowhere a rabbit jumped on the road. Slamming on the brakes, the son said, "I nearly ruined Easter. I almost ran over the Easter Bunny." His father replied, "It's okay, son. You missed it by a hair." Let's see. There's a lot of these online. They're not always good, but they are entertaining. What happened to the Easter Bunny when he misbehaved at school? He was expelled.
Expelled.
How does the Easter Bunny stay healthy? Exercise, specifically aerobics. I hope. You know, there are many more of these that are worth learning, just to, you know, keep in your back pocket to entertain your friends.
Entertain your friends.
Okay, I think maybe it's time for some music. I am not obviously a comedian, so.
Those are good jokes, thank you.
Thank you, Mom. My mom says that they were good jokes.
They're good jokes, I like them.
Someone always has to love you, your mother. Even if you're not that funny. So, okay. So this one is a song that is one of my favorites, and I dedicate it to all of you on this Easter weekend. Wise men never fly to her side and make her yawn. Boy, all through your life you may dream all alone. Once you have found her, never let her go. Once you have found her, never let her go.
Thank you.
I want to also point out that my dad helped me arrange this very charming Easter display as a backdrop for today's concert. So, happy Easter, and happy Easter Gnomes as my backup dancers and vocal support. For our next song, I thought we would do a love song. Well, it's kind of a breakup song, actually. It's both a love song and a breakup song. Okay. You guys know what song this is.
If I should stay, I would only be in your way, so I'll go, but I know I'll think of you each step of the way, and all I am taking with me. Goodbye, please don't cry. We both know I'm not what you need, but
life treats you kind, and I hope that you have all you've ever dreamed of, and I wish you joy and happiness, but above all of this, I wish you love.
Got out her cell phone with a little light on it and waved it back and forth. Just never happened to me at a concert before.
It's the equivalent of the lighter now at a concert, kind of, since most people don't carry around lighters.
But everyone has a cell phone.
Everyone's got a cell phone. Nobody ever heard of a cell phone before.
My dad actually went out and was flying. He flies a little Cessna sometimes, and he went out and was flying today. So this song will be dedicated to him.
All right.
Fly me to the moon and let me play among the stars. Let me see what spring is like on Jupiter and Mars. In other words, hold my hand. In other words, darling, kiss me. Fill my heart with song and let me sing forevermore. You are all I long for, all I worship and adore. In other words, please be true. In other words, I love you. Fly me to the moon and let me play among the stars. Let me see what spring is like on Jupiter and Mars. In other words, hold my hand. In other words, darling, kiss me. Fill my heart with song and let me sing forevermore. You are all I long for, all I worship and adore. In other words, please be true. In other words, I love you.
Thank you.
Thank you. All right. What do we got next? A little bit from The King and I. So, we're all, getting used to a new normal. So, this is a song about getting to know you, and I suppose we're all getting used to a new situation, so it's kind of applicable. Sort of.
Getting to know you, getting to know all about you. Getting to like you, getting to hope you like me.
Actually, I hope the virus doesn't like me.
Getting to know you, putting in my way but nicely. You are precisely my cup of tea. Getting to know you, getting to feel free and easy. When I am with you, getting to know what to say. Haven't you noticed? Suddenly I'm bright and breezy because of all the beautiful and new things I'm learning about you day by day.
Oh, awesome.
Thank you. That maybe wasn't the best analogy. It's about a school teacher getting to know her students, so. This song is from Le Cage en Faux. Mom, is that how I pronounce that?
Le Cage en Faux.
Le Cage en Faux. My mom's French is better than my non-existent French, so. This one's another love song.
Thank you. Do you recall that windy little beach we walked along? That afternoon in fall, that afternoon we met a fellow with a concertina sang. What was the song? It's strange what we recall and on what we forget. I heard la da 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 as we walked down the sand. I heard la da da da. I believe it was early September. Of the waves, I could tell that the words were romantic. Something about sharing, something about always. Though the years race along, I still think of our song on the sand. And I still try and search for the words I can barely remember. Though the time tumbles by, there is one thing that I am forever certain of. I hear la da 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 da. And I'm young and in love. I believe it was early September. Through the crash of the waves, I could tell that the words were romantic. Something about sharing, something about always. Though the years race along, I still think of our song on the sand. And I still try and search for the words I can barely remember. Though the time tumbles by, there is one thing
several years ago, and that was a CD of a musical that she had, Anne had.
Yeah. Really?
Mm-hmm. So,
yeah. Okay.
So that's kind of I started listening to this album in my car one day, and I was like, those are really lovely songs.
Pretty,
you know,
pretty song.
Really beautiful.
We should listen to that. I have never.
Mm-hmm. So that's, yeah. Mm-hmm.
Huh.
They made it into a movie called The Birdcage, but that one's not a musical. That one's just the, just
that a cultural fool means
the cage of crazy,
women,
crazy people.
Or care of crazy people.
Yeah. All right. This one's a little more fun, upbeat, so. It goes fast. Ask me how do I feel? Ask me now that we're cozy and clinging. Well, sir, all I can say is if I were a bell,
way I've just got to behave. Boy, if I were a lamp, I'd light. And if I were a banner, I'd wave. Ask me, how do I feel? Little me with my quiet upbringing. Well, sir, all I can say is if I were a gate, I'd be swinging. And if I were a watch, I'd start popping my springs. Or if I were a bell, I'd go ding dong, ding dong, ding. Ask me, how do I feel from this chemistry lesson I'm learning? Well, sir, all I can say is if I were a bridge, I'd be burning. Yes, I knew my morale would crack from that wonderful way that you looked. Boy, if I were a duck, I'd quack. And if I were a goose, I'd be cooked. Ask me, how do I feel? Ask me now that we're fondly caressing. Well, if I were a salad, you know I'd be splashing my dressing. Ask me how to describe this whole beautiful thing. Well, if I were a bell, I'd go ding dong, ding dong, ding.
Yay! Yay. I really love the image of a being a salad. Splashing its dressing.
Splashing your
because
dressing.
You're just so lost in the moment, you know?
You're just so happy.
Okay. What would an Easter concert be without a little Judy Garland, right?
Oh, yes.
Ooh. I think so. Okay. I don't wear my hair down very often.
With my high starched collar and my high top shoes and my hair piled high upon my head, I went to lose a jolly hour on the trolley and lost my heart instead. With his light brown derby and his bright green tie, he was quite the handsomest of men. I started to yen, so I counted to ten, then I counted to ten again. Clang, clang, clang went the trolley. Ding, ding, ding went the bell. Zing, zing, zing went my heartstrings. From the moment I saw him, I fell. Chug, chug, chug went the motor. Bump, bump, bump went the brake. Thump, thump, thump went my heartstrings. When he smiled, I could feel the car shake. He tipped his hat and took a seat. He said he hoped he hadn't stepped upon my feet. He asked my name, I held my breath. I couldn't speak because he scared me half to death. Buzz, buzz, buzz went the buzzer. Plop, plop, plop went the wheels. Stop, stop, stop went my heartstrings. As he started to leave, I took hold of his sleeve with my hand. And as if it were planned, he stayed on with me, and it was grand just to stand with his hand holding mine till the end of the
Okay, two more songs, so.
I hadn't heard any of those.
I do love Judy Garland. Mm-hmm. Okay, so we actually have three more songs. I miscounted. Okay. Thank you.
are true, dear. When I'm close to you,
from the musical West Side Story.
There's a place for us, somewhere a place for us, peace and quiet and open air, wait for us somewhere. There's a
somehow, someday, more song for to end tonight's concert. Happy one.
I have often walked down the street before, but the pavements always stay beneath my feet before. All that once amazed me several stories high, knowing I'm on the street where you live. Are there lilac trees in the heart of town? Can you hear a lark in any other part of town? Does enchantment pour out of every door? No, it's just on the street where you live. And all the towering feeling, just to stop and stare, they don't bother me, for there's nowhere else on earth that I would rather be. Let the time go by, I don't care if I can be here on the street where you live. This
is the walking down the street, the listening to the lark, the smelling of the lilacs,
you know,
the trying to peek into the window of the woman I love, running away from the police who discovered me trying to, you know, be somewhere I'm not. Let the time go by, I don't care if I can be here on the street where you live. And so that is a happy Easter to all of you at Redeemer, and you know, I just know that I'm thinking of you and, you know, sending lots of love, and I can't wait to be with you again in person for a concert soon. So happy Easter.
Yay.